Morning, children. Sairam, all are doing well? That's good. Very nice. Welcome back, my dear sweet children. So, all are ready to rock today's lesson? Yes? Wow, that's very nice. You know, today we are going to learn Max. Ready? Yes? Yes, all are ready? Show me thumbs up like this. Yes, teacher, ready. Very good. So, I'm also ready. Okay, first, instead of learning, shall we play? Yes, who will like to play? Who will like to play now? Just raise your hand. Yes, teacher, myself. Just raise your hand. Wow, very good. So nice. Okay, children, now just do like this. Just roll, you know, roly-poly. Do like this. Yes, do like this. Yes. This is front, rolling towards front side. Yes, just do like this, roll, 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 roll. Yes, and do it like this, the back way. See, the back way. This is called back way rolling. What is this? Back way rolling. Do like this. Yes, because you are doing backwards. This is front. This is back. So roll towards back. Yes. Back. Yes. Wow. Very good. Super. Excellent. Okay. Children, now I'm going to ask you one question. How many of you like to have rhymes? This is Max. Yes, I know, dear. Yes. But I tell you a rhyme which you all will remember now. Okay. Yes, keep your fingers, 10 fingers like this. Yes, how many fingers we have? 10. Yes, keep your 10 fingers like this. Now start with me. 10 little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. How many of you remember this line? Rhyme? Wow. Okay. Shall we sing this rhyme? Yes? Okay. Start. Yes. 10 little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. After 10? Before 10, 9. So how many monkeys will be there? There were 10 monkeys. One fell down. So how many monkeys will be there in the bed? 9 monkeys. 9 little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and dumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Oh, from 9, 1 fell down. So how many it will be? 8. Now how many monkeys? 8 little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Oh, now the 8th monkey fall down. So how many monkeys we have? 7. Yes, how many? 7 little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Yes, oh, the 7th monkey also fall down. Now how many? 6. 6 little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Oh God, the 6th monkey also fall down. Yes, now how many? 5. 5 little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping on the bed." God. Fifth monkey also fall down. Now how many monkeys? Four monkeys. Yes? Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and broke his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping on the bed. This is too bad." Yes? So fourth monkey got hurt. Now how many monkeys remaining? Three monkeys. Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and dumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping on the bed." Oh God, this also got hurt. Very bad. How many we have now again? Now only two monkeys. Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and dumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping on the bed." So only how many monkey remaining? Only one monkey. One little monkey jumping on the bed. One fell down and broke his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping on the bed." What happened? There were 10 monkeys. 10 monkeys were there. After that, what happened? How many it came? 9 monkeys. Then before, 8 monkeys. Then 7 monkeys. Then 6 monkeys. 5 monkeys. 4 monkeys. 3 monkeys. 2 monkeys. Only one monkey fall down. Oh no, very bad. So children, we should not jump on the bed. Okay? Yes. Okay children, now tell me why we did this backward, roly-poly backward, this rhyme, monkey rhyme, why we did this? Anyone knows? Because today we are going to learn backward counting. What are we going to learn? Backward counting. See, do like this, backwards. Yes? See how the numbers are going? How the numbers are going? Just see 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What is this? This is called backward counting. What is that? Backward counting. Understood? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What is that? Backward counting. Understood, children? Yes? See, I repeat you again. If we do like this, it is forward, after. Yes? Before, it means backwards. Before, backwards. We will go forward to go move ahead, right? We will come backward by this way. Got it? This is called backward. Yes? See, keep your fingers like this. Yes? Everyone. Very good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is called backward counting. Understood? It's a reverse counting on the other ways. Okay? Just for our understanding, it is reverse counting. It is on the ulta order. It is on the reverse order. Yes, this helpful, very much helpful for our subtractions, before numbers. This all are under the same concept. Understood, children? Yes, shall we do on this once more? Yes, ready? Chi, please by heart this. Okay, understand and then do it. Okay, yes, keep your fingers like the hands like this. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Understood? Very good. Yes? Okay. That's very nice. Okay. Yes, children. Now, what we are going to do? Max workbook. What are you going to do? Max workbook. Yes. Now take your Max workbook, pencil. Very good. Eraser. Come with your Max workbook, pencil and eraser. Wow, smarties. My dear sweet smart children. Come. Ready? Okay. Come fast. Come fast. Everyone, please children, come with your first. If you do correctly, I'll give coloring for you. How many of you wants coloring now? Wow, very good, very nice. Come with your Max workbook, pencil, eraser. Yes? Good. Ready? Okay, all are ready now? Excellent. In that, we should take page number 3131. Yes, take page number 3131. Yes, take it. Slowly, slowly, don't tear your page. I'm seeing some of you are doing it fastly. No, children. We have time. Don't worry, we can do it slowly. Yes, okay. Not very slowly, a bit fast. Don't tear the pages, okay? Good. Straight, everyone. Ready? Taken. Page number 31. Yes? Okay. Ready now? Okay. So, once we take the page, what we will do? What first thing we will do? Write the date and CW. Correct. Write the date. What is today's date? 18-9-2020. Yes? Good. CW. Good. Okay? Now, read the heading. After this, what we should read first? What is the given heading? Okay? Now, read the heading. What is the heading given? Do back counting from 10 to 1. Yes? Good. See how many goats we have here? 10 goats. Yes? Okay. See, they have given 10. Yes? Good. So what we should write before 10? 9. You remember? 10, 9. Backward counting, reverse counting, before numbers. Yes. 10, 9. Write 9. I have written. See? 9. What is the next goat? 8. Because it is going on the reverse order. Yes? Backward counting. Going on the reverse order. Backwards. 8. 7. See, 7 is there. See, where it is getting connected. 7 is connected with this goat. So, write 6 here. Yes. Yes, 7 is done. 7, after 7, you have to write 6. Yes, na? This is the before number. Before 7, 6. Before 6, 5. Before 5, 4. See, before 4, which goat is connected to 4? Third goat. Right, 3. Yes? Good. And before 3, 2. Third goat is connected to the second goat. And second goat is connected with the first goat. Finally, how many goats are there? 10 goats. See? 10 with 9. See how it is getting connected? They have a... It is connected with the rope. Yes? 10th goat is connected with the 9th goat. 9th with 8th goat. 8th with 7. 7th with 6th. See the chain, how it is going, how the rope is being tied. Yes, 7th with 6th, 6th with 5th, 5th with 4th, 4th with 3rd, 3rd with 2nd, 2nd with 1st one. Done? Wow, good. Very nice. Yes, show me. If you have done, show me, children. Yes. Yes, done, teacher. I don't want anyone to fold the book there, my dear. Just see me, show me like this. Done, teacher. Wow, superb. Good. This is done. Shall we go on to the next one? Move on. Perfect. And come below. What it is given? Read the heading. Some picture is there, na? Yes? Okay. Join the dots from 1 to 10 to complete the picture. Begin from the star. Begin from star. Color the picture. Yes? Okay. Now you know 1 to 10 na? Yes? Okay. Now see, where is that star? Where is that star? See in your book, where is that star? Good. Yes? Okay. Start from that star. Yes, start from that star. And join. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes? Done? Good. Yes, now it is 1 to 10 we have joined, right? Okay. See, don't take your color pencil now. Wait. I'll give you time. Okay? You can do it later. Okay? See, we have one more part remaining in your book. See in your book? Okay? Now, this is HW for you. Okay? We have 3 HW children. Okay? One is this one. Okay? You're going to write, you know 1 to 10 correct order now. Yes? Yes, you know before itself. Okay? You're going to write 1 to 10 or 0 to 10 here in this box. Okay? Yes, write HW. Yes, I want to see how many are writing HW correctly. Yes, write HW. If you know now, you can write. Yes. Yes, 0 to 10 or 1 to 10. Yes, you can write. Okay. And listen now. And listen. After this, you are going to color that page. Color that picture. What is that picture? Yes, you are going to color that fish picture. Okay. Fine. Okay. And next thing. This is also homework. What is this? Take page number 3030. Yes, see the before page, backward. This is also backward. Yes, the before page. This is also homework. very small topics, correct? Yes. See, they have given right numbers from 10 to 1. See how they have given, how they have written in the first line, 1, 0, 10. So below 0 only 9 should come, below 9 8, below 8 7. The same pattern you are going to write in this 3 times. Yes, after writing, see they have given something. What is that here below? Paste 4 more stickers of red square on the blue line. See, this is the blue line. You are going to paste the red sticker. From where you are going to get, you know? See, take your page, go to the last. Okay? And you have a page like sticker here. A full paper with stickers. Okay? From that, take this red sticker one by one and you have to paste it on the blue line. See, take one sticker like this. See here, take one sticker and where you have to paste? On the blue line. See here. Yes, like this you have to stick other pictures, other red stickers also. Okay, you will do it? Yes, perfect. And next thing, yes children, I told you now we have bit learning today. Yes children, please. Okay, and now take page number 36. First listen, don't copy. First listen to me. Okay, everyone back straight children. Who is not sitting properly there? I can see if you are lying down. Yes, back straight. Okay, see, from single digit to two digits we saw 1 to 10, correct? Okay, here what I have given, after 10, 11. After 11, see, keep your hands like this, one after the other. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Perfect. Yes. How you will do this in reverse order? The same way. Keep your hand like this itself. That is easy for us. Yes, one after the other. Yes, this is 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. Got it? One more time. Yes, keep your hands like this. Yes, yes. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. Got it? See, once you understand the concept, it is very easy, children. Okay, understood? Will you do it? The same way, what it is given? Paste 4 more stickers of yellow square. What it is given? Yellow stickers on the blue line. The same way, turn, go to the last, take yellow stickers. From here, see, after red, it is yellow stickers. Take red sticker, yellow stickers from here. See, take like this. Okay. Once you have taken, where you have to stick? Where you will stick? Take this yellow from there and stick it on the blue line. Got it? Yes, good. Okay, 36 37, that is also same thing. What it is given? 37. Go to page number 37, write HW. Yes. Now, see, this is very easy. Join the dots. Now, see your book. See your book. Keep your finger there. Join the dots from 0 to 20. Yes, this is after numbers. This thing you know now. Yes, from 0 to 20 you know very well. Yes, and complete the picture. From where you have to begin? Begin from star and color the picture. Where is the star here? Yes, can you find the star there? Where is the star? Where is the star? See, from star to one they have given. Correct? Yes or no? See the picture, see the book, see in your book what it is given. From star to 1 they have given. See, from 1 we have to go to 2, 2 to 3, 3 to 4. Now you know to join the dots. Yes, very good. Now you will do this. Yes, only this you are going to do. Okay. Done, children. And you can see below the dictation from 1 to 20. Now listen, you are going to take help from your parents. Okay, so parents, just give any numbers for children, let them write any numbers between 0 to 20. You can give any numbers. Okay, let that be the dictation for them. Okay, and children, you are going to listen your parents and write that number only. Done? Yes. Okay children, you understood how many all books we have? Okay, for the dictation, whatever the numbers our parents or didi or grandparents, whoever is there, whatever the numbers they are telling, you are going to write only that numbers. Okay, your parents, you just give them the numbers, any numbers between 0 to 20. Okay, let them write just 10 numbers is enough. Okay, let them write that particular number. Okay, see you children, see you soon in our next session. Bye bye.